April 2023. EU weighs temporary restrictions on Ukrainian grain. An EU proposal would pause Ukrainian grain exports to five countries that say their farmers are being hurt by a glut of cheap imports.